Hello, I'm Dan Trudeau. I'm the VP and Executive Recruiter at PRA USA, and today I want to talk to you real quick about a huge mistake people seem to be making a lot in their interviews. Do not talk about politics on your interview. Now, I've been a recruiter for 20 plus years. My firm has been in business for 30 plus years. This has been a well-known rule that most people know going back from at least my whole career, I'm sure going back decades before that. With that being said, lately, people seem to be having a harder and harder time following it. I was recently doing an interview with a candidate where, you know, we even talked about within the interview itself, hey, and you know what's really a bad idea is bringing up politics on your interview. And he was like, oh yeah, that's a terrible idea. You should never do that. And then went on a 5-minute political tirade. And when someone does that, I can't send them along to a client because they're going to pull the same thing on the interview and they're going to blow it with them too. I know tensions are high right now. I know a lot of this stuff even can be literally life or death, but it's just not part of what you need to be talking about, what you need to be focusing on. When you're interviewing, it's about finding out if you're a good match for the position, selling the company on hiring you. They have to sell, you know, themselves as potential employers to you. Politics don't enter into it unless, you know, it's a political organization that you're interviewing at. It's not even a case of my politics versus your politics and who's right and who's wrong. A lot of the people who I had to hit the brakes on were people saying things that I personally agree with. But it has no place in the interview, and if they can't stop themselves from talking about it with me, they're definitely going to do the same thing at a company. So when you're interviewing, stick to the job at hand, which is to get the job. Politics have nothing to do with it. Hold it in, don't discuss it, save it for those awkward family dinners we all look forward to. While you're here, make sure to share, like, and subscribe to the PRA USA YouTube channel. Over the coming weeks, months, years, we're going to be talking about all sorts of methods for getting yourself a new job, career advice, sharing insights about the job market and the fields that we work in. In other words, use the 30 plus years of experience we have to help you get the career you deserve.